Evans gets that puck to the net there. He had a pretty good shooting angle. Wanted him to shoot it a little bit quicker, but he was kind of hesitant. He was maybe going to pass it to his D partner there. Did get a pretty good opportunity.
As Mario Ferraro open, sends it across. Great chance, and the Sharks score. Jacob McDonald puts it in, and 2:10 in. San Jose is on the board.
Right here, Devils have control, but they end up losing that puck. And it's trouble after that. Look at this seam that's wide open. This is too easy. McDonald gets the pass from the defenseman Ferraro, and he's got a wide open cage. 1-0 Sharks. Both. So it all starts with a board battle.
And you see
just
the net
taking
front,
care of business.
6-1 goal performances on the road.
You didn't like to see that off the bat, as far as that was careless. Good play by San Jose.
Bailey right down the middle, and Kara Schmidt makes the save. That was a tough opportunity. Fabian Zetterlund got loose at the end and put it on. Now to the offensive end, Jesper Bratt going in on a hook tip, throws it to the front. Heischer takes a whack. It's cleared out in front by Kyle Burrow.
It's a completely different lineup than the guys he played with.
Here comes Heischer accelerating ahead. Lines it across the front. Oh, Kakinen may have gotten a piece. Kowak didn't connect cleanly on the back door. 1-0 lead for San Jose. Devils trying to come, though. They're bringing some good pressure, and here was a chance. You mentioned that puck bouncing, and Kakinen made it. Jack Hughes moves it to Jesper Bratt again. Now it's Luke moving in, down low, centering.
Oh, what a save
by Kakinen, as Heischer got it in tight.
Great passing by the Devils there.
Still 45 seconds left on the power play. Jack Hughes delaying. Eyes up, probing, down low. Heischer for Toffoli, and Kakinen says no. Pallott enters the zone. Meyer slings it across where Dawson Mercer settles it down. He gets in deep. Holds at the circle. Nevins, let's go. One-timer rising high. Big bounce to Brown. It's tapped in. Timo Meyer got a stick to it, I think. We'll see who takes credit for the goal.
Ready to go right here, gets the pass. He rifles it high, and there's the tap-in.
It was Mercer who got his
Dawson
stick to
Mercer.
It.
Dawson Mercer. And let's see, hopefully it's not a high stick. No, it looks pretty clean there. As he waits, it bounces off the top of the net. His stick is below the crossbar. Don't get yourself in a vulnerable position. And I'm saying that for Luke so that, you know, he understands, you know what, I gotta make sure I'm in the right position.
Look at Luke Hughes move inside on the rim.
Well, for the short time he was here, 59 games, he showed that he played. Yeah, he brought it, and the fans just want effort, and he certainly brought that.
Devils in the offensive end. Here's a centering feed. Andre Palat's turned away by Kaapo Kakinen. Eklund lost it behind him. Alexander Holtz comes away with it. It's a 3-on-1. Timo Meyer enters the zone. He shoots, and Kakinen got a piece, and then Meyer throws it off the side door. Holtz toward the front. It's batted away from Jack Hughes. Well, Luke Hughes nearly turned it over. It does get picked off by Sturm. Here's a feed to the front. McDonald looking for his second, hit it wide.
And Luke Hughes try to make a move. It's a dangerous, a little more of a high-risk play right in front of the net.
Benning gets it all the way through it. A lot of traffic in front. It was deflected. And the Sharks' third line has combined for 2 goals today. Already the most goals San Jose's scored on the road all year.
Tip that puck in the high slot. And there's Luke trying to make a pass right through the middle. He missed there, McDonald, as he shanked the shot a little bit. But San Jose does a good job getting to the loose puck. And eventually they rim it around the boards, get it to the point. Just a quick shot, looked like an innocent shot, or innocent enough, but it caromed off a few.
Jack Hughes accelerates ahead, tried to cut inside, and that was well done by Granlund to sweep it away from him.
Yeah, played that well with the call to check.
Hughes recovers the puck at center. Granlund takes it away from him again, and he's in the offensive end. Granlund across, one-timer score! Anthony Duclair from Mikhail Granlund off the scoop and score.
Handling the puck right here, he just tries to flip it through. It's picked off by Granlund, but then Devils just don't get sorted out defensively, because I think Siegenthaler doesn't realize this isn't a 2-on-1 really. The Devils are coming back, and getting there, so he overcommits a little bit.
Granlund set up the third goal of the game for San Jose, stealing the puck away from Jack Hughes and then sliding a pass across to Anthony Duclair. Palin Addison couldn't call it in the blue line, and Hughes comes away with it. Here's Jack Hughes streaking in. He scores! He started the comeback against the Islanders on Tuesday. He leads the Devils with it on here.
Lottery, remember, anything can happen in Jersey. And Jack Hughes steals the puck from Addison, who had trouble with it. The pass across was rolling. I don't think a lot he could do, but give Hughes credit as he comes flying through the neutral zone. And watch this shot. Pinpoint accuracy up top off the bar. Look at the shot and the flex of the stick.
Marino along the wall. Mercer loops it behind net. Alexander Holtz was bumped by Benning. Puck comes down. Ball tried to pinch, and that is an important play momentarily by Marino, but it slips away, and it goes in. Duclair again after the puck had trickled past Marino, and the Sharks reclaim their two-goal lead.
Well, that can't happen at this time. He couldn't settle it down. I know, again, the Devils get a little over-anxious as ball gets caught a little. Marino had a little tough time handling that puck. I understand he... right here, just couldn't corral it, and they're able to get that puck, poke it to Duclair. There was two Shark players there.
Oh, just for Brad buzzing all the way in, and Kakinen makes the save. You know, they told you they thought he played very well this year, been put in some tough spots, and he's certainly played excellent hockey tonight. Nemitz, a shot on, deflected by Palat. He gets another chance.
Another step to go, but they get one goal closer again, and you see the urgency and everybody alert. That's a pass from Jesper Bratt. This is a beautiful, like he's gonna get the rebound and let her fly, and that gets Kakinen set.
He's been solid. He hasn't made any glaring mistakes defensively. Looks like a guy is gonna make a home here for a very long time.
Well, he's been very active, and he's a confident young player.
Here's Duclair chasing down. Nemitz sticks with him, fights him off, puck to the front, and the Sharks score! Granlund puts it in after Duclair drove to the front.
Nobody went to the puck. They kind of overskated it. It was a little bit of a blow. Well, there's the play I'm talking about. Well, unfortunately, Luke Hughes just had a little trouble handling it. Look at this little chip. Nemitz has declared. Lakir Schmidt poked it. Understanding, respecting your opponent, regardless where they sit in the standings. And you learn that, you know, after you're down a goal or two.
Eklund shooting at the empty net, and there is an exclamation point for San Jose on the road. They score their sixth of the night to lead 6-3.
The guys with 17 shots have found the back of the net a lot, and this is just kind of...
This loss will sting as much as any so far this season for New Jersey. San Jose snaps a 10-game road losing streak to start this season with a 6-3 win on the road in Jersey.